idiot.
Here we are at Tabcorp Park, the home of Victorian harness racing for the Yesterday's Heroes Challenge. The Chief and the Spud are going around with the horses. You've got to feel sorry for the horses.
Not too many hand movements around the horses. Look at this for driving. Just put her into the fence. Beautiful driving from Frawley.
And we're joined here by Chris Alford, who's made over $30 million in harness racing, 4,500 winners. You must be looking forward to today.
I think it's going to be something very special.
You know what you're going to have to do? You have to take these guys through some different exercises. What are you going to start off with?
First of all, we're going to go for a one-lap dash around the track, start off behind the mobile gate, and may the best man win.
The horses are on the track.
Spud, you call yourself Mr. Natural. There's no sport you look more natural at than harness racing.
Motar's going well, mate. Millie, we're just a connection. You can just see it between.
How do you get the connection, though? What have you actually done with Notar?
Haven't you seen the horse whisperer?
No.
Haven't you? You know what he does?
He talks like this.
Spud called himself the horse whisperer. What would you say about yourself, your own relationship with Benucci?
No, I love horses. I love to watch them. I love to watch them run. I don't like being this close to them, Flint.
It's the Yesterday's Heroes Challenge, free for all. Do or die here. Benucci still ahead. He's still ahead, though. Those Spud, Notar coming around the side. They're coming into the straight, and it's neck and neck, nose and nose. Look at the Chief. He's going hard. It's not natural to him. Spudster. Notar coming on the side. It's Benucci just ahead. Notar gaining. Ochi. Benucci. Benucci gets home. And the Chief is delighted. Chief, fair to say you were the underdog there. You've come home. You brought home the bacon. Explain how you feel right now.
Oh, mate, this is an unbelievable feeling. Just the raw power. Half a ton of raw power, mate.
What about the horse? What about the horse?
That's very good for you. Full credit to Benucci. He is, a superstar, an absolute superstar, to cart me around and just find a little bit. When Big Spud thought he had the head wobble up, he was coming around the turn and thought, I've got you covered, Chief.
No aggression, no vigour, no nothing. Too confident.
Zip it. Chris is the one. So now, what have you got up for him next? Well, what's the next task?
Yeah, well, we're taking the horses out of it and putting them in the cart.
So am I pulling you?
You are.
Well, I tell you what, bring it on, Sunshine, because now it's mano-mano. Chiefo against Spudo. I hope I get better instructions than you gave me, Chris. It's all your bloody fault. All right, that's enough. I've had enough, Flynn.
Spud, how you feel?
That wasn't a horse.
Do they have the limits on whipping in harness racing?
They do, but not today. Oh! But I couldn't take
punishment and had to settle down. On your marks, get set, go! Spud's going to have to deep, but I think the Chief's hammy. The hammy's fit, and he's taking him out wide. Good tactics by the Chief. Spud, Spudstar is hers!
Chris, come down here, mate. Come down. Did I respond for you, mate, under the whip? Did I respond?
You responded like a freak.
We're about near the end. How much whipping was going on there?
Oh, he was trying to pull up.
Hang on. Chief won the first race. It's 1-1. Chris, what are you going to do for the decider?
What are we doing?
Well, now they've had a grounding in our sport, it's time for them to go out there on their own.
On their own?
On your own.
Oh, no, just see me in the race one.
You've come a long way.
What's your name, Mr.
Mr. Ed.
Mr. Nell. Mr. Natural it is. Very good.
Chief, what happened, man? You got an outstanding start.
We had an issue, our team, with the whip. I asked Jodi.
Not enough.
Well, we're wearing protective vests under the jerseys. I said, give me a touch with the whip on the vest. She thought she was back winning another miracle mile. Giving me a cut with the whip that caught me right under the soft spot, under the... Oh, mate, did I dance? Did I get out of the blocks?
Why Yeah, gotcha. Look at me in the eyes. Do you understand how important this is? This is the Yesterday's Heroes Challenge. You do, you nodded. Yes? Okay, what I need you to do, 50 metres out from the line, that big heart, those big long... Look at me when I'm talking to you. Look at those big, long strides, that big heart. I need you to just give it all you've got, because all those little chip heads are out there. They're doing it. Look me in the eye. Can you do it? Yes. Yes, I can. Okay, let's go. Yes.
Chris, too early to call.
Oh, I think Gotcha, he doesn't know which way he wants to go, inside or out.
Oh, no, and here goes Spud now. This is like the sprint. The Chief, can he call on it? Can it go? Go, Spud. The Chief's behind.
Chief's folding under pressure here like he did in the last race. And Spud's got up in the inside. Oh, he's break stride, Gotcha. And he's down trotting again. He's got the advantage, the length's clear. I think Spud's home here.
Here we go. This is a closer again. Spud all the way. Spud first, the Chief at last. I'm sorry, but did I never mention. What are you thinking right now?
What do you mean, what am I thinking? Flem. Cinderella story. We'll have one down. Then the sulky race. Found something under the whip and gotcha. Don't worry, I've gotcha.
I'll give you two guys just a little bit of time, all right?
Thank you.
Bad luck, son. Give us five.
High five.
No.
No, that's it, Chief.
Got the DNX.
Bad luck, Chief.
Gotcha. Always gets a kiss from the losing driver. So a big
it's a tradition, isn't it?
It's a tradition here at Melton Park. Chief, a big smacker.
Correct weight?
Correct weight. Better off with you.